I got my first real six string, bought it at the five and dime. It's in my fingers, but it was the summer of '69.